Hey everybody, Norm over here, and I've got Billy Hermes. Now I just want to say something, you know, Bill used to go by the name Bill Hermes, but after you were in jail that time, you changed your name just to Lightning Willie, because it's kind of hard for them to find you under Lightning Willie.
That's right. That's
so he's corralled Todd to come in and play some bass.
Happily.
Lightning Willie, Bill Hermes, police, no. Is playing this beautiful ES-5, and that's his babe right there, other than your wife, right?
This is my babe, and I have my wife.
No. And I'm sorry about that young lady there, but you know, but we all live and learn, and you know, and that's why he wears the hat, and you know, he's in disguise.
I'm in disguise, yeah.
But anyhow, I just want to tell you about his new record, and it's called No Black, No White, Just Blues. And it's Lightning Willie and my buddy Pete Anderson, who's another criminal,
yeah,
who is like one of the greatest blues guitar players, but produced a lot of country music. Who did Pete produce?
Dwight Yoakam.
Dwight who?
Dwight Yoakam.
Played in his band for a long time, yeah.
He was a guitar player for Dwight about 20 years. He played for Lucinda Williams. He produced Lucinda. Lucinda Williams.
Okay.
Buck Owens.
Who?
Roy Orbison. Katie Lang, the Mavericks, Mark Chestnut,
like
Lightning Willie he produced.
An owl.
This guy is something else.
Well, here it is. And we're trying to get Pete to come in here, but he's kind of such a big shot these days.
No,
you know?
he's coming. He's coming.
All right,
well, I'm going to get him in here, I promise.
So what are you going to do for us?
We're going to do a song called Satin Blue off of this album.
All right, project those vocals.
Here we go, baby. Ready, baby?
Just a little later, acting cold as ice. Well, I'm wondering, man, I'm so sad and blue. Lord, got me thinking, why you do me like you do? Look out now. You said I want them in some bed. Well, I'm wondering, man, I'm so sad and blue. Lord, got me thinking, why you do me like you do? Look out, baby.
Lightning Willie. And
yeah,
I just want to
thank
say,
you.
He's like two sheets blowing in the breeze. Breeze, you're always running. Look at this.
He's look at this styling.
You know, you could look like that.
I am normal now.
Well, let's not get that crazy. But let me tell you something. You know why it sounds so authentic? Because he's got this cool guitar. It's got P90s, and he's playing with flat wounds. And flat wounds are cool, man. Oh, I mean, you know, that's much, what gives it that fat.
Much taller. People, awesome. If you don't play flat wounds, check them out. I mean, it just changes your whole, it just changes everything. And the thing about flat wounds, they don't break.
They're man strings, too.
Exactly.
Right? They're not that
they're
easy
right.
Frets,
they
nine,
don't break.
Eight.
Strings for adults.
Yeah.
And the older they get, the better they sound. I can't believe
see
it.
See that? And let me just say something about an ES5. There was a model that was just slightly different from this called an ES5 Switchmaster.
Right.
Blonde. And who played one of those?
Oh, the Switchmaster. I know T-Bone played this.
Well, that's the answer right there. You know, he was going to say something else and mess this whole thing up.
T-Bone played this. Lowell Folsom played this. B.B. King actually played this. I actually talked to B.B. about this guitar here, and he said, oh, yeah, I remember that. That was a long time ago. But he wanted to sound like T-Bone Walker, and that was his thing. That's why I did it, because that was about 50s, 53, something
and
like
T-Bone
that.
And T-Bone used to, like, play behind his head that kind of stuff.
Oh.
I mean, T-Bone was
T-Bone was get the Imperial recordings. There's about 52 songs on that double box set. If you're a guitar player, if you listen to nothing else for the rest of your life, that's it. You'll learn etiquette, poise, how to be a gentleman, how to
Holy
talk.
Shit, what happened to you?
I know, I'm still trying. I'm working on it. I got the guitar. That's a start.
Right. Well, this is Lightning Willie.
Thank you.
For those of you who can't read, no black, no white, just blues, produced by Pete Anderson, that's my old buddy, who I haven't seen in a while because he's too much of a big shot.
No, we're going to get him out of here. You're going to get out of here. You're coming out here, Pete.
All right.
You told me you would, so I'm going to hold you to it.
All right. Lightning Willie. Todd, good job backing this guy up. There's no telling what he might do.
Thank you. Thank you very much.